Cabinet Secretary for Transport, Michael Kamau, maintains that the construction of the standard gauge railway in Kibwezi constituency will go on as planned until a court ruling is made on the 6th of November. This is despite the apparent suspension order by the High Court in Machakos yesterday after a petition by Kibwezi West Member of Parliament.
There is nobody, absolutely nobody, who is going to be disenfranchised from the construction of this railway. We are very, very cognizant. The railway is meant to enable people, not to disenfranchise them. So we will not move anybody until we have compensated. Compensation implies relocation action plan, resettlement action plan. Even people who may have been squatting and the land is not theirs, we agree that their livelihoods are being affected.